G'day, it's John VK4BZ from the Redcliffe and Districts Radio Club, and this is yet another one of our videos on our club doing contesting. Tonight is the 4th of May 2024, May the 4th, Star Wars Day. Unfortunately, I don't have my lightsaber here. It's very hard to get parts when it happened a long, long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. However, having said that, tonight is the Harry Angel contest, 106 minutes of a sprint. And as I said, here we are at our clubhouse for the Redcliffe and Districts Radio Club. So let the games begin.
Discussing foundations.
Excuse me, did you get permission
to
do videos?
Yeah,
it's part of when you sign your membership, mate. Didn't you read the clause?
No, we don't
get that. Oh, okay, so...
But like how I fly the drone without permission.
Aiden, are you having a good night?
No.
Are you doing yourself? You're not?
No.
Oh, that's a bummer.
There's no alcohol.
Well, we did suggest beers. No, it was quite a good idea. Beers.
So, are the ladies enjoying the show?
I'm having a great time. Pepper nuts, yep.
Wonderful.
I had a great burger too. The lettuce and tomato and the meat and the pineapple. Delicious.
Wonderful. Pleased to hear it.
We need more women here. Just saying.
So, hello, Laurie.
Hello.
Yep. You're going to be working right-handed CW tonight, not left-handed?
Yes, I'm not going to send with my left foot, that's for sure.
Okay, well, we'll see how you go. Rightio. John and Gary, yes? So, have you had a good feed?
Absolutely. Compliments to the chef.
Compliments to the chef. I'll pass that on for you.
Yeah. When you find him.
He's around the place somewhere. I've detected his presence.
Right. Good.
Okay, right. Yeah. Good. And Dougie.
Thank you very much for cooking tonight, John.
So, are you looking forward to the Harry Angel tonight?
Yes, looking forward to it.
Good.
Okay. Good to hear a few voices on the air for 106 minutes.
Yeah, well, hopefully you get a chance to get on there, fight everybody off, all the rest of the people that are here. Have to fight them all off for the opportunity to get up there and to get on the radio. Anyway. Thank you, Douglas.
Well, I hope it all goes well.
I'm sure it will.
Obviously, you can see behind me the links we've gone to.
The festive lights. Yes, I'll explain that when we get to that part of it anyway. Okay, thank you, Douglas.
Okay, so I guess I should explain a little bit about what we've got running tonight in the clubhouse. We're using the ubiquitous ICOM 7300, which is sitting here in front of me. And a dipole antenna, that's it. Strung the dipole up this afternoon across the top of the clubhouse. And yeah, it's all going here, so that's it. We are going to actually have to turn the lights off and everything in here. Our LEDs in the clubhouse have got really, really noisy, so we have some mood lighting. Not long to go now, and the contest will start, and we'll get all that underway. Looking forward to it, and we've got a good group of people here tonight, so let's see how it goes.
VK4, Italy, Zulu, Corey.
VK4, Mexico.
VK4. Was that VK4, Mexico? VK4, Mexico, VK4IZ, 59001.
Likewise, 59001. Good luck.
VK4, Tango Mike Phillips.
VK4 TMZ, VK4 November Alpha, my number to you, 59002.
Curacao, number to you is 59001. Good luck.
India Zulu.
Good luck, VK4IZ standing by. VK4KD, VK4 Italy Zulu, 59003.
Okay.
guys already having?
2MT. Oh, we're working.
Yeah, we're working.
VK5PAS, this is VK4 India Zulu, VK4 India Zulu, over.
What number did we get in?
This is VK4 India Zulu. We've put in VK5PAS and you're not in our log, over.
Well, our log here is 012 and you gave me the number 016.
Okay.
Rightio then, thank you very much for that.
That wraps it up for this video. A great night was had by all. I guess from memory we only made about 35 contacts, but look, that wasn't the point of opening up the club for the night. It was a great social success and an opportunity to introduce new people to ham radio contesting. The Harry Angel contest is actually run by the Redcliffe and Districts Radio Club. So from our perspective, we increased participation to 33 stations this year, which was up on last year, and a whopping 969 QSOs in phone and CW were logged. So it was a great success. Hey, thank you very much for watching. If you'd like to know more about the Redcliffe and Districts Radio Club, you can simply Google search us on Redcliffe and Districts Radio Club, and there you'll find the club website. So once again, thank you very much, and look forward to seeing you next time.